Okay, so I'm going to show you how to do the ribbon. Okay, I cut about, let's see how much. It doesn't have to be exactly, but it could be close. And length is about 23 inches in length. So what I will do is I'll look for the front side and I will fold it like this, just like that way, just like, you know, the symbol, like the breast cancer symbol, the autistic awareness. And this is what I will do. I'll take it, have my ribbon like this. And then I'll fold it in the middle. Okay, so I have it like this, right? First it was like this, and then I'll go like this. And then I'll take the ribbon, move it this way. And then I'll fold it like this. Like that. Right? And then I will have my needle already thread. So I already have a needle thread. Just gonna go over it a couple times. And I like to do a double knot. You don't have to do this twice, but I'm going to do it twice. So, right, and then we'll get a scissors. Okay, so I just thread my needle, right? And I'm gonna look for the best side, and to me this is the best side. So I'm just gonna take a little strip of fabric over there. I'm just gonna go over this. I'm just starting to I'm just gonna cut off this extra piece. And before I cut it off, I wanna burn the ends. Okay, so I just burned the ends. I still got the thread. The thread came off. So I'm also gonna cut it. This may not be the best scissors, probably be the fabric scissors will probably be better, but I just wanna do it real quick. Okay, so I'm gonna take my skirt, and to me the most visible part is right here. So I'm gonna put the ribbon right there. I like to place it under the waistband, so that's where I'm gonna put it. I can see there's still thread coming out, so make sure there's no thread coming out. Okay, and now I'm gonna place the ribbon right here. Cover it. There you have it, the tutu skirt I made. All right, I'll see y'all later. Bye.